This is Savannah, and welcome to another video. And today in this video, we are going to be interrogating more people, probably because this is the unscapable. Yeah, I said unscapable prison. You cannot get through it. It takes at least like a 10 Minecraft, and you cannot mine this bedrock. And if you do break this, then you can still not get out. It is the unscapable prison. The unscapable prison. So, now that I thought of it, oh, I don't want that arm. This is wrong. Like, they can just mine out of this. Like, they can just mine out of, this. And, I'm going to change, and, like, if it's, like, a humongous beast, then it has to be, wait. What? Will it place on bedrock? Okay, well, like, levers. Okay, let me, 1 minute. I'm going to test this outside so I don't, like, break all of that and then, kablooey. So, where is it? I'm an iron door and a lever, so. Wow, why didn't I do that? Oh my goodness. Wait. I'm just going to leave it. I don't think they could get out anyway. It has a chance of being a mob, so. But I think I also need this open. I'm at least being a little nice and giving them a bed. Like some water. Not that fresh, but I'm at least giving them water to drink out of. Wait. Oh yeah. Under this obsidian, I did pit bedrock. But in case like they're really sneaky, kind of like hit the target. Then I'm just going to pit that all bedrock. That's where you interrogate people. And it can't be a ghost. Pig, the ghost was orange. It can't be a pig, the ghost was orange. Yeah. Clue wall. Yeah, I remember this. So I actually forgot to add a chest that had all of the stolen items. Like, I'm going to make another place, where it kind of like scans you, to see if you have anything that could help, that could get you out of jail on you. You walk through here. Let me just do like this redstone. Sorry if you hear that in the background. I am going to get some redstone, and then I'm gonna make a redstone signal. So I also need a redstone block. Okay, so I'm like, no, it can't be a redstone block. Because then it will like automatically just do it. Yeah. So I think I got it now. I just forgot the piston. It has to be a sticky piston. If you haven't seen this in my last other videos, on my glide, you might have noticed a ghost. Like, it was a really... Don't worry, pig. I let you out in the wild. You're okay, pig. You're okay. And now... I'm sorry about that. This kind of, like, scans you. It has to go from there to there. This is going to be in the middle, so it scans both. Does that make sense? Any sense? This one, I'm going to attract a signal going to that. You just kind of stand in here. If you have any weapons, then they will go through in here. What if like the bad guys have any weapons? And they can just like escape from prison. Then that would be bad. So. So I just need to. So then it's going to end up on this with a pressure plate on it. That's where it's like. And that is so the water will actually stop. This is going to be scanning it. I'm going to like do a really hard redstone and actually make it 1, 2, 3 and make 5 pistons go at one time. And I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. 1 minute. So, guys, I'm going to send a redstone signal. That would go right here. And then, all of this redstone. And then I would need to have all of these repeaters. I'm sorry. I would need all these repeaters, I think. And then I need to get some repeaters. Redstone repeaters. Yes. So I'm going to do it 3 times. I think that makes it slower or faster. I forgot. And there is no windows whatsoever. You just kind of slide it in through on that pressure plate. On this pressure plate, I am adding, I'm sorry if you hear my mom in the background, I'm sorry. Okay, so 1 minute, I'm going to get you back. Okay, guys, we're back. I did put the pressure plate there, and I also did weapons. That's not how you spell weapons, but I don't care. One, two, and I did three chests because, yeah. I mean, this is a super, super, super protective place. So, like, what animal in Minecraft is orange?
Nothing. Savannah, can you let the dog in?
I'm doing a video, but okay, guys, I'm back. So, but what? Is orange in Minecraft? Can actually move. Well, maybe he like spilled a bucket on itself. So it could literally like be anything. Elsa. Why are you walking away from me? Okay. I'm gonna get a lead on this chicken. This chicken looks suspicious. Suspicious. So, okay, chicken. Hand over everything. Okay, you got all these eggs. Anything else that I don't know about? Anything? Oh, seven feathers, okay. And this, I guess those can go through security, I guess. Wait, I think he's giving me something else, and seeds. Any weapons, chicken? Any weapons? Oh, a wooden, four attack damage, my goodness. So, okay, chicken, all of these are going wait, no, I didn't turn the security system on. No, chicken. This is going to be scanning everything. So, all these eggs are going to be scanned, everything. Okay, chicken. And would you follow me into the system? Into the system? Okay. Come on. No. Chicken! Stay. Okay, he didn't leave. Some no weapons whatsoever. Okay, chicken. Let's check your stuff. Sword. Hidden damage. Did you do it? Okay. There's hidden damage on this sword. Okay, chicken. So, tie him up there. No, this is my chair, not yours. So, chicken, look at me. Look at me. I got some seeds. Seeds. Chicken. Look at these yummy, tasty seeds. So, chicken, did you do it? Oh my goodness, he literally nodded. So, maybe it was like a group of people. Well, anyway, chicken, you're getting in jail. Maybe like a group of people like did this. Like, they kind of like transformed into like a ghost together or something. Chicken, don't play around. And I'm going to leave, I'm going to use some seeds and some eggs. Enjoy. Wait, no. Not any seeds. Only bread. Chickens, you chicken will eat bread. So, yeah, so that chicken it might be part of a team. Okay. Oh, he might have left this egg there. Okay, let me bring it to him. That might have been one of his babies. And by the way, the chicken, you left one of your eggs there. Okay. He was going to weigh a lot more. So, let me add this to my clue wall. I need to add this to my clue wall. Okay, because, like, this is a big clue. Group. Group of people. And also, on the clue wall, I'm also going to write chicken. Yeah, chicken is a clue. It is. Chicken is a clue. Okay? So, I added two new things to this. Oh, I forgot to do the super... and the super security system. Yeah, that's right, chicken. Hey, you're lucky I left you with water. So, and then that has to be the end of the video. I hope you liked it. But the chicken didn't really. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.